किन जाली नोट, करोड़ों की जाली नोट इस देश में घुसेड़ दी गई है और देश को बर्बाद कर दिया गया है।
The finance minister told parliament in July that the total fake currency detected since demonetization is 11.23 crores. That is 0.0007% of all demonetized currency. RBI data shows that for the entire financial year, the last financial year, 43 crores of fake currency was detected, which is a 47% increase over the last year. But that is still only 0.0002% of all demonetized currency. So all 86% of the cash was banned to eliminate this fractional amount.
और इन पैसों से शस्त्र ला करके आतंकवादियों को पहुंचाए गए हैं और आतंकवादियों ने मेरे देश के नौजवानों को गोलियों से भून दिया है। भाइयों, क्या ऐसा पाप चलने देना चाहिए? क्या मेरे देश के सेना के जवानों को मरने देना चाहिए? क्या कब तक चुप रहेगा देश?
We looked at data from 10 months before the note ban and 10 months after to show this impact. In Jammu and Kashmir, terror incidents are almost 40% up. Deaths of civilians are almost 2,500% up. Security personnel killed 2% up. In the Naxal-affected states, terror incidents may be down 45%, deaths of civilians may be down 44%, but security personnel killed have risen by 82%.